Yeah, and we're back with the Let's Play of Binary Domain.
Back in my school days, I used to sit out on cafe terraces like this with a good book and read all day. How about you, Dan? You like to read? Say if I had to shoot a man in the eye from 100 paces, everything useful I ever learned came from a book.
Well, last episode.
First item on the agenda once his mission's over.
Spider and
get back to my studies.
The only raptor.
And the French unit should be here soon. We'll wait here. Or do you think we should get moving?
Move.
Thought you'd say that. Do you hear that? Japanese police never give up, do they? I'm impressed.
Dad! Enemy gun ahead!
I think we've lost them for now.
No, they're not the kind to give up that easy. See what I mean?
Thank you.
time to give up.
We can't let them hold us back any longer. Fire at will, Sergeant! Focus your fire at the vehicle. We'll lose him if we just outright destroy it.
Fighting rocket launcher enemies.
There! Enemy gun ahead! Right, look sharp! They've an RPG launcher! Look out! Get out of the way!
These buggers really mean business!
Just have to grin and bear it a bit longer!
This is bad. Yeah. We won't last much longer! There must be something we can do!
Still have a way. There is a roof underneath.
So we're gonna jump it? You're tripping, Tin Man.
Here we go. Please take caution.
Alright, go.
Heads up! That gun battery's gonna light us up!
Sergeant, are you alright? Do you get it? Just don't be reckless, Sergeant. I am not losing a man out here.
Stop hiding.
Zone coverage. We'll watch the right, you mind the left. You're covering the... So...
Roger that. Head in there now.
Dan, I got this. Go on ahead. Catch up with you after I'm done here.
Shit. The bloody shutters have closed.
Sorry about that, Charlie. Didn't mean to.
Just a bit more. Cut it out.
Awaken.
Never surrender.
What are you doing?
You all right, Dan? You need my help?
Doing?
Don't be reckless. You got me? Enemy's cracking too! Tough it out!
Sergeant, are you alright? Do you need assistance? Coming over! Don't die on me, Sergeant! I don't have time for this sort of rubbish! Excellent. Far better than I expected.
Nice shot.
Like taking candy from a baby. Just a bit more.
Get it out. Well done. How'd you like that?
Oh, shit. Some weapons.
Let's finish this!
Well done. Transport! What's that? Get ready! Here they come!
New annoying enemies. Pod bots.
I'm on it!
Say no more!
Just a bit more. Gut it out. Just a bit more. Gut it out.
There's not.
No problemo.
Sniper rifles is bad enough.
The enemy's cracking too. Tough it out.
Wow. I think I might want to get that turret right now.
Man, they just don't give up!
Affirmative.
This is it. Get on quick.
Dan, this is Rachel. Rendezvous with us up on the roof.
What, are you crazy? They're surrounding the building. How are we supposed to get out from the roof?
The French robot has a wire gun. We can use that to get to another building.
Sounds
he's talking
insane.
About Cain.
I like it. Let's go.
Where are we at?
Food production plant. Holy automated by the look of things. Nothing but scrap heads. Let's hope they're more docile than the ones on our tail.
An indoor farm? Whatever happened to the ranches and fields, man?
Yeah. According to the briefing docs, Japan leads the world in agriculture tech.
Well, aren't you the teacher's pet?
Enough modern farming 101. Let's teach these guys a thing or two.
This is a warning. Put down your weapons to comply. With a warning. Initiating intruder suppression program.
Robots.
That was sweet.
Well, thanks, Bo. Don't have to worry about the Betty.
Looks like a shipping
area. They're not so building rooftop.
Bloody security team rocks up.
Look, there's an elevator back there. Let's hop on board. Press that elevator button, brother.
Let's cool our heels till the elevator gets here.
Good! Christ! Hold him off until the elevator arrives.
Come on, Charlie. Come on, you guys.
Stay alert. Eyes all directions.
Yeah,
Dan, where are you?
Too damn many. Brother, can you lend a hand?
There you are.
Music to my ears, brother.
Good for a hand.
Hey, pop, man. Danny boy, a freaking star, man! Sorry for the trouble. Looking good! Aye!
Got it!
Hold still, you son of a bitch! Hold still, you son of a bitch!
What happened?
That's a far better than I expected. All right!
Booyah!
Did you see that?
Problemo.
How'd you like that? Fire! Damn it! The enemy's too hard to hit!
Let's go! Looking good! Next stop, that elevator!
Gotta go up the elevator.
Guess we bit off more than we could chew.
Yes, slapping their hand off would be the idea.
President accounted for? Good. Let's go up.
No infringement intended.
A dead end? You gotta be kidding me.
Looks like we have to get on this thing. Let's go, quickly!
Here we go.
Okay.
Hold on to your hats.
All right.
Man, I got a bad feeling about this.
Relax. It's simply an inspection sensor. Though I suppose it could also function as a security alarm.
Bloody hell!
Hey, come back here! Gotta switch rail! Aim for the switching device!
Fucking jarhead.
Digging your heels, man. Don't back down.
Are you seriously still alive?
Gotta switch rails! Aim for the switching device!
Right. Whee! We got some new enemies over there. Pain in the ass, annoying bastard.
You gotta aim for that switching device!
Nice shooting, bro.
Thanks. Thanks, Bo.
Over here!
I heard you the first time, man.
Take
this! We ain't on the roof yet? How much higher we gotta go?
On me? What's up?
Yes,
what the hell you expect later, yo?
I need a minute here! I need a minute here!
Wait a sec, man! Wait a sec, man!
Yes, later!
Wait a sec, man!
Everybody out.
This looks like our only choice.
Climb up there.
But it seems this is our only choice. Right, it's open. Let's move.
Poison gas. You can either use Bo or Charlie.
Here.
I go with Charlie because he's awesome.
Highly concentrated ozone gas, no doubt. Suffocated, we don't do something.
We'll suffocate if we do something. Fuck off.
Based on that automated message, there must be four units emitting the gas. Destroy them all! There's a ventilation chamber over there. Get in!
Got it. Staying in the ozone gas for too long, you will die instantaneously.
Based on that automated message, there must be four units emitting the gas. Destroy them all!
Are you okay, man?
I'm feeling dizzy.
Sergeant, are you all right? Do you need assistance?
Just don't be reckless, Sergeant. I am not losing a man out here. Based on that automated message, there must be four units emitting the gas. Destroy them all!
Okay. assault rifle. Hurry the fuck up.
Hurry, Sergeant!
Based on that automated message, there must be 4 units emitting the gas. Destroy them all!
Yeah, we know that. Great, more jarheads.
That makes 3. One more left.
I want that fucker grab you.
You're okay? What a relief. Now let's roll!
Looks like this will take us to the roof, but the Ministry is bound to have the whole building covered by now. Bloody hell, it's been one thing after another since we hit the upper city. I hate to say it, but I think capturing Amadai is now the least of our worries. Our first priority has to be to shake this pursuit. We need to turn this situation around as soon as possible. If Amadar Corp knows there's a Rust crew in town, they won't just sit there. They'll destroy all evidence of their Geneva Code violations and probably beef up the defenses just for good measure.
That happens, and we can kiss their asses goodbye. Amadar won't expose itself again.
Exactly. And then they'll just keep producing Hollow Children somewhere out of sight. Before we know it, mankind will have been replaced by those scrapheads. Let's focus on rejoining the others, then we'll talk.
Here we go. About to make it. Skip the cutscene. Now it's just Bo and Faye now.
Now, why you gotta say something like that, Captain?
Shit. Whoa.
Those got some manners after all. Hey, watch it!
Oops. Sorry, Faye.
This isn't looking good. Sam, start climbing! Quick!
Headshot. I think that's wraps up for this mission. Okay, I'm Gabriel Gaming 5000K. Subscribe and like the video. And write down the comments below. See you there.